shit. They got my camera. I got a hole out there. I need to put some silicone on that. Get the Yeezy roof. Yeah, it's starting to die down. It's over. We made it. Oh, there's another piece of hail. Alright, I'm gonna call it, this is short. If I can get on a short, I don't know. Lord knows what the name.
Good morning, everybody. Oop, I got sun in the camera. What's that noise? Ah, it's the tree guys. They're over here cutting on some, trees by the power lines. Which I don't do none of that. He got a better truck than me. You see him up in there? Anyway, let's go check our rain gauge. We got some rain last night. Oh yeah. Looks like we got about almost 2 inches. We got a little over an inch and a half, 2/10 over an inch and a half. Almost two inch and almost an inch and 3/4 of rain in that one. It didn't get beat up by the hail. I was afraid I was gonna come out here and these might be broken because we had some hail last night. And we got just about the same in this one. It's about the same. It's a little over an inch and a half. Maybe a little less in this one. They probably got a little blowish off of the roof up there. Maybe. The wind was blowing a little bit. This one's probably more accurate. Got about an inch and a half. Need to keep an eye on my rain gauge, Metal Man. Oops, I'm zoomed in. That's Metal Man. He sits there by the rain gauge. Shovel head. We need to put a little bit more bigger pipes on him for his arms, because he's kind of... This one here fell off. This one here is real skinny. He's fragile. So we're going to wait until he'll find some good pipe off a swing set or something. We'll make him some better arms. Actually, I got some pipe right here off this bed. I'm going to take this bed. Well, them are two different sizes, ain't they? Dang it. They're pretty close, though. That's a lot shorter than that one. It wouldn't look right. Oh, wait. It would look pretty good if I just shortened that other leg. I'm thinking about painting those up and putting them up here by my driveway where the semi keeps backing into my ditch. But, yeah. I gotta see the... We got 2.5 inches of rain on these mowers, so now I gotta see if they'll run before I go to the job and they don't start. That would be a bad deal. I think I'm gonna go mow my church first this morning, and then I'll let my other yards up around the... I got a big fancy to go to today. I renamed my yards a little bit. Hurt some people's feelings. So I got a little fancy yard, a big fancy yard now. They're related. So we're gonna hit big fancy first. And then we're gonna go from there to the big ditch yard. It's in town. In another town, north of here. Then we're gonna swing over to little fancy. And then we're gonna mow that one, and hopefully it'll be dry enough. First I'm gonna mow my church. And then all that's gonna be after lunch, the fancy yards. But yeah. Let's go up to the church and I'll see you guys there in a little bit.
I had to start off my day. I gotta go up to the church and get those limbs up into the side. Hopefully those guys had the trees to trim up that way. Maybe I'll get lucky and they already did it. But first I gotta get rid of my pile. I'll get you guys over on the post.
Thank you.
very long.
Gotta get that clutch off. I'm at idle. Slowing her down, boys. I'm gonna run up and see you at the church. Let's go see if they got those limbs or not for me. The electric company. All right, I'm at the church now. I got these little sticks right here. I'm gonna run through my chipper here real quick. I can get it up here. I'm gonna stomp this thing. Right. That looks good right there. Alright, let's go back there and see what we got. Guess I'll leave that gas can sitting there. Get through all these dang bushes. Oh my gosh, it's kicking me. Get my pitchfork. Well, I don't know where I'm gonna set you guys. I only got these about dozen sticks here to run through it. Let me get something to set y'all on. Got that done, so let's go get my mowers and mow this church real fast. They don't need it real bad, but if I don't mow it this week, it'll be real bad next week, so because we had all that rain. I'm gonna get it done in the morning. That way, when I get back into town from my other places, I gotta go. I got three other ones that are out of town. Make me a big circle. There's all those limbs from my house in that pile I had right there. I might be able to get all that in a wheelbarrow. I might try to rake that into a wheelbarrow when I get back to the house instead of driving through my yard to dump it. People, I don't mow all this all the time. I leave a little bit hanging so people know there's a ditch there. I don't know what I'm talking about. Sounds like a good excuse. All right, let's go get the mowers.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on? Lay on me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how do you I'm gonna get high.